We all know that heart diseases are increasing rapidly. Although we have been able to control childhood diseases of valve, which are called rheumatic, we are not able to control the increasing numbers of patients who are coming with weak hearts, either because of blood pressure weakening the heart, diabetes weakening the heart, or blockages weakening the heart. It is essential that our adults get their blood pressure checked at least once in 6 months and their sugar checked once in a year, so that as soon as these diseases begin, we are able to start treatment. Today, there is excellent treatment which is able to throw out all the glucose that we eat into the urine and thereby protect the heart from all the ill effects of dietary glucose. These medicines can be started. We can also prevent blockages by increasing the foods that don't contain glucose. More of yogurt, more of vegetables, nuts, more of eggs, adding oil and ghee to our food which does not contain glucose and therefore can give you 100 healthy years.